What's up, YouTube? It's Britt Faye, and I'm back with another video. I know that it's been like 2 weeks since I posted. I've really just been, some things out the way. I have some exciting news coming soon that I may or may not share in this video, but it's one of the reasons that I have not been as active. So it's going to be me taking myself out on a couple of dates, you can say. I want to get a pedicure, and I want to take myself to get food. Because I like to eat out, and I know I'm going to be hungry while I'm out, so yeah. I want to get my eyebrows done, I want to get my feet done. I may go to like Target or something because I need to find some new sheets for my room. I decided to do like a little room revamp, and I ordered a UGG comforter because I've heard so much about them and how comfortable they are. Yeah, so it's about 12:30 right now, it's going to be like probably 12. Just because I be liking to sleep in on my off days, and that's a luxury that I have. I need to get up and get dressed. I really should be waking up earlier, but I'm not a morning person. Anywho, let's get into this video. I'm gonna get up, get dressed. It's really like a cloudy day out. It's really not that much sun, so I don't know what I'm gonna wear. I want to be comfortable, so probably, but it's hot out. I don't know. Let me go check the weather, and then I'll come back once I am deciding a fit. So, yeah, I'm up, and the high today is 83 degrees. Right now, it's like 76, 77, so I don't know. It's not supposed to get sunny till like later, like 5 p.m. And I don't think I'm going to be out that late because it's 12:30. And what I have to do don't take that long. But I don't know. We'll see. I don't know. I'm already an indecisive person, so I don't even know why I just gave myself an option. I need to just dress one way and stick to it. So I think I'm going to wear like a comfy set, or I don't know. I'll come back when I'm dressed. Okay, y'all, so I'm finally dressed. Don't mind my hair. About to do that next. Looking a bit raggedy right now. But I decided on wearing a hoodie and shorts just because I couldn't decide if I was going to be hot or cold today. I just did half and half. I kept the shorts and put on a hoodie from my cousin's brand. I'll insert better pictures, of course. I won't wait for you. Don't even matter what time it is. I won't wait for you.
Presidential rolling around, wait. Whenever I find time, it's okay. ATL, Jacob. You pray for my demons, girl, I got you. Every time I sip on codeine, I get vulnerable. Annoying the sounds of the storm when it comes. She understand I can't take her everywhere a nigga going. I've been in the field like the children of the corn. I can hear your tears when they drop over the phone. Get mad at yourself cause you can't leave me alone. Gossip and messy, it ain't what we doing. Traveling around the world, over the phone, dropping tears. I get more vulnerable than I do. When you drunk, you tell me exactly how you feel. When you love me, know that I can't be real. I will wait for you. I will wait for you. Nigga, tell a real one exactly what it means. Don't say it cause you know that's why I want to be.
I'm overlooking it or if they don't have it or what, but I don't see any satin or silk sheets, so this may have been a fail. But Target pretty much has good stuff anyway, so I'm probably just gonna look around and just see what I find. Really, I'm at the mall, and this video will be cut short because my phone is speaking with storage and all, but I didn't find anything at Target that I wanted, so I'm gonna just shop around the mall a little bit, maybe not get anything, but I just want to see what they have, and then I'm gonna eat because I'm hungry. Low-key wanted to try something new, like something that I've never
had before.
I did end up getting some shoes, found me. I decided to try a new restaurant in here. It's called Burning Mouth Nashville Hot Chicken. And I got chicken strips, like a meal with toast, fries, and the chicken fingers or whatever. They're like Nashville hot. Oh.
This is the food. I let the girl convince me to get it because I was like, oh, I'm trying to like try something new. And now I'm regretting getting it. Not even because it's nasty. It's just like, I ain't gonna lie, it's not good. Like, it's not good. All the food is still good. Like, I don't like it. It's a little upsetting because like, I'm a very particular person when it comes to like my food. Anybody who knows me, like, if you go out to eat with me and I don't like my food, oh, I'm that person, I'm gonna send it back. Like, I just don't care. Because I feel like if I pay for it, then I'm gonna like it. And if I don't like it, then I'm not paying for it. The shoes are really, really different, really cute. So I'm excited to style them and, like, wear them with different things. At first, I was like, I'm not gonna do any shopping around the mall. Let me not get those from here, because they don't think I'm trying to record them. At first, I was like, I'm not gonna do any more shopping because I already got myself one thing. This is the second pair of shoes that I bought in less than a week because I just bought another pair of shoes, but it's okay because I deserve it. So I'm not even gonna sit over here and stress about it. We'll see what I end up getting. I'm definitely gonna look around the mall a little bit because why not? And yeah, this may be a short video. I think I said it before already, but my iPhone store is acting up and it won't let me buy anymore. So yeah, I've just been trying to like delete stuff as I go. So we'll see. If this is a short video, that's why, but I'm gonna try to give y'all as much content as I can today.
Been traveling around the world. I sit on my balcony and wonder how you feeling. I got a career that takes my time away from women. I cannot convince you that I love you for a living. I'll be on your line.
Okay, so as y'all can tell, I am back home. I am changed and I did my hair because, well, I just put it in a bun because I was hot. But anywho, I really couldn't record as much in the stores that I was going into because of phone storage issues. Like, I kept getting an error that I was running out of storage, so it would not record. So I'm gonna try to make this quick just to show you guys the things that I got today. First store, Finish Line. Got a pair of shoes. It's actually a pair of shoes that I literally just walked in and I was like, oh, these are cute. And I feel like they could go with a lot. So this is the shoe. It is a type of Air Max, so yeah, they're really cute. I think they're like a basic shoe, but you can like dress them up or dress them or make them sport. I don't know, whatever. It's a basic shoe that goes with everything, I feel like. I'm gonna try to like dress it up for real. Not dress it up, but you know what I mean, like make it real sporty. They wear it with some cargos or some nice jeans or something. So yeah, this is the shoe. I felt like they were different. I like the basic colors in them, so I got them. And I actually know someone who works at Finish Line, so I got a discount. Also, I was expecting a package today from UGG, and it came in. So I'm super excited about that. And now that I've seen them in person, I'm definitely gonna get every single color because I love them so much. Let me just show y'all this shoe. This is the shoe. It is the UGG Tasman UGG slipper. Get into these because these are fire. Like when I tell you, now seeing them in person, I'm getting every color. Definitely recommend the Tasman UGGs. They're so comfortable. And I wish I would have sized up. I got my regular size, which is an 8 in women. But I wish I would have sized up because they fit like just right. And I kind of wanted them like a little space. It's not tight or anything, but yeah, if you want a little space, definitely size up. Maybe get like a half size above what you actually wear. Moving on to things I got from the mall. Next store I went in was Forever 21 and got a couple different things. So firstly, I got this hat. It's like a lime green, just like cap. And I got it because I'm getting these shoes soon with like lime green. They're lime green shoes and like a darkened shoe, and I just feel like this will look good with it, with like a basic fit. So got plans for this hat. This was like $8. Next thing I got, okay, this is a little different from my style normally, but I have a vision for it. Like I feel like I know how I want to dress this up. So it is like a, I don't know what, like crochet top, like has like a, it's a bodysuit, has like holes in it. Yeah, so I have a vision for this, so y'all probably see me style it on Instagram. If you don't follow my Instagram, OU_Brit, it will be on the screen as well. Follow that. You probably see me style all of these fits. So yeah, this was on sale for like $9. So next I got this cargo skirt. I really like this style that's coming out and like trending right now. So I got this and it fits so nicely and it's just so cute. And yeah, definitely got a vision for this. This one was like $20, I think. Yeah, $20. Next, I got this little muscle. I don't know if you can call it muscle tee, muscle tank. I don't know. But I liked it. And it says Angel on it. Yeah, I think it's cute. I have plans for this shirt too. I'm obviously not gonna wear it with no sleeves. I'm probably gonna put like a long sleeve underneath it, long sleeve white shirt or whatever, like, and just dress it up with some cute sneakers. So I have a vision for it. Next up, I got some cargos. Found these for like $35 and can't beat that. It's extra small and the detail in these cargos are so nice. Like when I tell you, like, I'm gonna just show y'all, like on each side they have like this and then like a little sideways pocket, and then the back has like this type thing going on, and they're just so cute. Like I love the detail of these. Like I feel like they give very like sportswear and they would look good with some sneakers. So next I got a zip up. I got this plain basic zip up. I thought it was cute. It'll be cute for the fall/winter. It's just a basic that'll go cute with something. So yeah, and this one was on sale for $12. Now moving on to H&M, this little green skirt. It's okay, it's little, but I have a vision for it. Like I feel like it would look so dope with like a graphic shirt, maybe like a sweater over it and like some sneakers and socks. Like I don't know, I have a vision for it, but stay tuned for my Instagram if you want to see it styled, because I will be styling all these pieces and posting in them. So stay tuned for that. I also got these little hair clips because I like doing like claw clip styles in my hair, and the hair clips that I had, they broke, so I haven't had any for a minute. So yeah, got these hair clips and they're so cute. I got a black one and then like an army green one. So I'll be using these on my hair. And these were only $4 each. So these are definitely going to come in handy. If you like this type of content, give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new here. Check out my other videos if you haven't already. And I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you so much for watching.
Feelings flowing like a river. You be texting back, you and Kiki on the river. Mess